I'm Mike Martin, former Detroit Catholic Central Shamrock, Michigan Wolverine, and current Tennessee Titan. Welcome inside the trenches. Fellas, this week we're gonna be working a get-off drill. It's pure reaction. Now, what I'm gonna be doing is off the snap of the ball, as a defensive lineman, I gotta get off the snap of the ball faster than the guy who's trying to block me. So guys, when you're trying to anticipate the snap count, you gotta look at body language. You gotta see if guys are getting on their toes, leaning, so you can anticipate when that center's gonna snap the ball. And you almost gotta have a sixth sense. I mean, we're all football players here, and we all know we can get a beat on the snap and learn how the quarterback likes to snap the ball with the center. So just pay attention. Uncommon actions bring uncommon results. Fellas, you gotta train hard and dream big, and good things will happen, I promise you. I'm Mike Martin, I'll see you next week.